Well, Tom and Tiffany, this all unfolded in the parking lot right behind me around 1:20 this afternoon, and it's chilling to consider, but police are saying this attempted kidnapping was a crime of opportunity, that the attempted kidnapper saw this woman, saw the car, and in an instant was ready to commit a crime.
Surveillance video taken from the roof of the Ocean State job lot shows the woman's SUV driving into the lot and finding a place to park. As she pulls in, you can see the suspect trailing behind on foot, walking directly toward her vehicle.
I would say this is about as dangerous as it gets, because it doesn't make a lot of sense based on his activities and his conduct and how this went down. He doesn't seem to have a real big concern with doing this in public where he could get seen.
Police say the man flashed a gun and told the woman to get back into her BMW SUV.
She did everything right. She offered her money. She was completely compliant, but he was pretty insistent not only on taking the car, but taking her with it.
After a brief struggle, the woman was able to get away. In the surveillance video, you can see her hurrying toward the store while the suspect runs off. Police launched an extensive search of the area behind the shopping center, including the Gosling Meadows neighborhood. They found a Carl Kani brand jacket they believe belonged to the suspect.
Asking people to take a good look at it. It's a distinctive jacket, fur-lined hood. It's got a rip in the back of it.
The random nature of this attempted kidnapping is setting some holiday shoppers on edge.
We're a little community. You don't even think about that. It scares you.
Portsmouth police say detectives are out tonight talking to people in nearby neighborhoods to try and figure out where this suspect came from. They say he is clearly a danger to the public.
Very serious. This is a broad daylight crime. He did display a semi-automatic handgun in a populated, busy parking lot.
Police describe the suspect as a light-skinned black man in his early 20s, about 5'5" to 5'10". Anyone with information is urged to contact the Portsmouth Police Department. Live in Portsmouth, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.